Coach, your expectations for this season, what are they heading into the new year with the American Conference?
We don't want to play, you know, a great brand of basketball. We want to play together. We want to understand that we have some dynamic guards, but we also have a great freshman core that's going to play together. And we got to understand that it's all or nothing. Can't make any excuses. New conference, brand new conference, don't matter. It's a brand that UConn builds upon. And Coach Calhoun has done a great job building that program up, and we want to pass that for Tom and me and my great coaching staff and my great players to keep building upon it. We're not going to rest on anything. And I believe in this great university and this new conference that we have. We got some definitely great competition, but, you know, we want to love each other. We want to go out there and play for one another, and we got to understand that success is never on sale. We got to go out there and play every day like it's our last game.
No postseason ban this year. How has that affected the energy level and the enthusiasm within the program?
We still got that chip on our shoulder. We still got something we have to prove, and that's each and every day. And, you know, it's going to be a great opportunity for our players to get back in the NCAA tournament, but we're not looking ahead. It takes one day at a time. We got to make sure we prepare for each game. We got to go out there and play the type of basketball that our fans are going to be proud of, and we're going to play the Connecticut way, and that's playing hard, that's playing with enthusiasm, effort, and energy. We call them the three E's, and we got to be 10 toes in.
Finally, Shabazz Napier.
What toes
in. Can he have, not only in your program, but nationally?
Oh, he's just a great human being. For him to come back to fulfill a promise that he gave to his mother to get his degree, I'm more proud of him for that instead of all this other basketball accolades. It's just he put in education first. And that's something that's going to always be with him each and every day. And he's just a special human being. He's a great leader for our team. He models what we all see in our UConn basketball players, our student athletes. And he's just going to have a great, great season. But it's not just his talents. It's what he's doing with his teammates. And they all look at him as a leader.
Thanks, Kevin.
You're welcome.
Here's what you need to know about the American Athletic Conference. 10 teams. No.